A night of pure energy as the Pinoy hip-hop community showed support for its first battle rap finals called Digmaan Talastasan. The event was hosted by a Toronto-based Pinoy hip-hop group, Southeast Cartel, whose goal is to represent the Pinoy hip-hop community and promote local talent.
Back then, all the artists and the groups, we were a little bit scattered trying to find a place, you know, where we can feel like we belong. That's where Digmaan Talastasan was born.
Firing up the crowd are performances by various hip-hop groups and this freestyle rap showdown called
The Pundutan Freestyle!
Contestants have to come up with a 30-second rap incorporating words that were randomly drawn. Upon winning two rounds, this freestyle rapper takes home a trophy.
It's like a lifestyle too na, your freestyle. We don't want to work out, but we work out in our minds na, with those letters and about rhymings and some music too, and beats, instrumentals.
And finally, the much-awaited battle rap showdown.
Are you all ready for the battle or what?
After beating several contenders in a year-round tournament, these two finalists vie for the ultimate title.
Palpak yung Call of Duty mo, kasi hindi mo maka-counter-strike yung Special Force ko.
Royalty of loyalty, I already know that I am the king.
It's a chilly night here in Manila town, but the heat was definitely turned up high inside this club where the rap battle took place.
The reason we do this naman is to encourage other people to make it a fun hobby, or to some, a lifestyle, and just to have people come out and have a good time whenever they're out here.
If it wasn't for my mom telling me, you got something to say, you should write it, I wouldn't have started writing. Same as my grandmother, she would write notes for everything. If it wasn't for them showing that writing is another voice without actually using yours, I wouldn't have been able to get here.
Despite the verbal sparring, supporters of battle rap appreciate it is an art form and share a common goal to lift the voice of the PhilCan hip-hop community in Toronto and the rest of Canada. Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.